there are remarkably accounts of Muhammad's existence from non-Muslim sources.
Non-Muslim evidence for Muhammad, it's not copious, it exists. The name Muhammad is attested in Greek, Syriac and Armenian writings from, say, the first 30 years after the death of Muhammad.
The Armenian historian Sibbias wrote about Muhammad just 24 years after his death.
The particular interest here is that for the first time in Armenian, someone talks about Muhammad and mentions him by name and says a little bit about what he did. Sibbias himself was talking about the events around the year 630, which was before Muhammad had actually died.
Sibbias gives a surprisingly accurate account of Muhammad's background and teachings.
Translating from the Armenian. At that time, a certain man whose name was Mahmet, which is the usual name for Muhammad in Armenian, a merchant, as if by the command of God, appeared to them as a preacher. Now, Muhammad gave them laws, namely, not to eat carrion, not to drink wine, not to speak falsehood, and not to engage in fornication.
Sibbias and other non-Muslim historians write about the existence of Muhammad in roughly the same time frame as Muslim accounts.